Sometimes you get some catfish, different types of game fish in your pond. You don't want these boogers in there. They'll not only eat your crawfish, they're just not good for the pond. They typically get in either due to a flood water, backwater, or we have reservoirs that we pump out of, and sometimes the eggs can get in. Birds' feet pick up the eggs, come land in the pond. So you get some of this in there from time to time.